Different techniques to get young people to think about how they're using their voice on stage.
We talked a lot together, so it felt as more that we had more of a connection, so it was really good.
On everything, and speaking, acting, body language, everything from the National Theatre, from our teachers.
You feel proud of yourself.
When all the audience stood up and clapped, I was very, very happy with myself.